Hey there, Cardinal Nation. I'm Jay Matherly.
And I'm Addison Shields. Welcome back and Merry Christmas to all of our viewers. Let's get started with our very own Cardinal Sports.
This past week, all of our Pottsboro Hoopers have been playing very hard. Start off, our Lady Cardinals hosted our very own girls tournament at our home court and crushed all their games.
Their first game was against Wooden, and they blew them out with a score of 54-37. The second game was against the Melissa Cardinals, which was a very hard-fought first half. The girls came out as a different team after that with a score of 51-38 in the final.
The second day of the tournament, the Cards took on Bowie and Aubrey and took them both by storm. The ladies won 48-26 against Aubrey and 60-44 against Bowie. The last game of the tournament was a big game against the Denison Yellow Jackets. Before this game, the Lady Cards record was 11-2 and Denison was sitting at 10-1.
Lady Cards fought so hard in this game and it paid off. The girls won 48-35 to finish the tournament on a high note.
Tuesday night, our Lady Cardinals traveled to Sanger for their game this week, where they fell short by just a few points with a score of 35-43.
Our girls will be playing at home this Friday against McKinney Boyd, and it will be a great game, so everyone come out and support.
After this tournament, we're ranked first in our district and 83rd in the state of Texas.
The boys also had a tournament last week and won two of their three games that were played. The boys fell to Gainesville by 1 point with a score of 53-54. The boys did pull out wins against Collinsville and Slidell in this tournament.
In the 3A football playoffs, number 3 Mount Vernon will take on number 2 Brock in the game of the year at McKinney ISD. We expect this to be a great game, so we encourage you to check it out if you can.
In the other state semifinals, Lago Vista is playing number 5 Loretta in Georgetown ISD Athletic Conference. This is a historic game because Lago Vista has never been to the state tournament in their 21 years of football.
In the D2 playoffs, number 1 Franklin will be taking on number 8 Wascom in Memorial Stadium in Mesquite.
On the other side, number 2 Gunner will be taking on number 7 Roosevelt at Anthony Field in Abilene. Gunner is bidding for their second state championship in the last 3 years.
In college football, the final playoff rankings have been set. Number 1 is Alabama.
Number 2 is Michigan.
Number 3 is Georgia.
And number 4 is Cincinnati. The Bearcats are the first group of 5 team to ever make the NCAA double playoffs, making this a historic postseason.
The first game of the playoffs will be Bama versus Cincy at the Cotton Bowl at AT&T Stadium.
The second game will be Michigan versus Georgia at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami.
And that's all we have for you this week. So good luck
and Merry Christmas, Cardinals.